I'm here with boxing sensation Eloy Perez, 22-0, 6 knockouts. He's a master of his craft, and he's ready for his next big challenge. Hopefully, it's Adrian Broner. Now, when you walk down the street, do people still think Eloy Perez is Unakis Gamboa?
Yeah, that's messed up. I'm better looking.
No, but if they come up to you, they want autographs and pictures?
Yeah, if I keep walking by, you know, just because I'm at Gamboa.
Eloy Perez, boxing sensation. What's your current record? It's hard to keep track. You keep winning.
22-0. Doing good, man.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
When is your next big fight? Because you're practically there. You're like...
Whenever, you know, I'm ready to... I'm ready, you know, whenever. Maybe probably December 10th.
Hopefully,
I want to fight Adrian Broner. But he wants me to come to Cincinnati, but ain't gonna happen, you know?
Let's make
it neutral.
Well, okay.
You
know? Tell him to come to your neck of the woods.
West Coast, baby. You know, bring it over here. We'll get down.
You're in a very, very popular weight division with tons of talent. Three guys that you would want to face tomorrow, if you could call them out.
Diego Maganello, Luis Cruz, Adrian Broner. I mean, 130 is my spot right here, you know? You gotta get through me to get to the top.
And you could dominate. The people still
I'm gonna dominate.
Now, last thing, you just had a big fight. Tell me about that.
Against Daniel Jimenez from Puerto Rico. Stopped him in the second round. But, you know, I don't stop there. Got to keep going, make it 23-0, 24-0, until I get to that WBO. Or even for a title, you know?
You're doing big things. Keep it up. Any message to your fans?
You know, just stay up. You know, stay tuned. We're going to get that title.
So, there you have it. Eloy Perez, look out for him. 22-0. He's unstoppable. BSNewsReporting.com. Melly Stickback reporting.